In this tutorial, we will show you how to connect different payment providers to taplink and accept online payments. We will use Stripe, Tranzzo, and Paystack as examples. Let's get started. In order to connect a payment provider, you should first go to the Settings option, then click on Accept Payments and choose Add Payment Provider. Let's start with Stripe. To begin, you will need to specify the publishable key. For this, you need to navigate to your Stripe account and go to the Developer section, and then to the API Keys tab. As my Stripe account is in test mode, all the keys shown here are test keys. Please make sure to follow the same process using live keys. Once you are in the API Keys tab, you will find a publishable key which you need to copy. Then, go back to your taplink account and paste the key in the provided field. Next, you will need to specify your secret key. For this, go back to your Stripe account, find the secret key, and click on Reveal Test Key. Then copy the key and go back to your taplink account to paste it in the designated field. Then you need to add a webhook with the checkout session completed event and fill your sign-in secret. Go back to your Stripe account, click on the Webhooks tab, and select Add an Endpoint. You will then see that you need to specify endpoint URL. To do this, go back to taplink and copy the link from the Endpoint for Webhook field. Next, go back to Stripe and paste the link in the Endpoint URL field. The description field can be left empty. Next, click on Select Events, find the Checkout Session Completed event, and then click on Add Events. After that, click on the Add Endpoint button. The sign-in secret can be found by clicking on Reveal. Copy the sign-in secret and add it to taplink. Once done, you need to choose available payment methods and then click on Live Mode. Finally, click on Save Changes to complete the process. Now, let's connect another provider, Tranzzo. You need to enter your POS ID, API key, endpoint key, and API secret. To get these details, log into your Tranzzo account and go to the Projects tab. Here you can find all the required API keys. Copy the POS ID and paste it into the respective field in your taplink account. Similarly, copy the API key from your Tranzzo account and paste it into the API key field in taplink. Repeat this process for the endpoint key and API secret. Once done, select the available payment methods such as bank card and click on Save Changes. Finally, let's add another provider, Paystack. To specify your secret key, first go to your Paystack account, then navigate to Settings and click on the API Keys and Webhooks tab. Keep in mind that my Paystack account is in test mode, so the keys provided here are test keys. Please make sure to follow the same process using live keys. Once you are in the API Keys and Webhooks tab, copy your test secret key, go to your taplink account, and enter it there. Next, you need to set the callback URL and webhook URL. Copy the callback URL, go back to your Paystack account, and enter it in the test callback URL field. Then go back to taplink, copy the webhook URL, go to Paystack, and enter it in the test webhook URL field. Finally, click on Save Changes. Once done, go back to taplink, choose the available payment method such as bank card, and click on Live Mode. Then click on Save Changes. That's it. Here's how to connect a payment provider to taplink and accept online payments. If you want to learn how to sell digital products on taplink, be sure to check out our previous video. You'll find the link in the description box below. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. Bye!